Hey, the feelings are caught, the time that I lost. So it's tough looking back when I thought what I thought. Yeah, I feel ashamed, embarrassed with rage. So I bled the rain on your pity parade. So cry, 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 I don't need you in my life. Need you in my life, no. So cry, 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 you don't even have to try. Don't even have to try. I didn't know you were a sociopath. So you've been living two lives with two guys. Bet you got your tubes tied. Heard a lot of this, a lot of that, a lot of lies. The other night your mom passed away and it was weird that you just went about your day and didn't even shed a tear. I feel bad, you don't feel bad. Sad, you don't feel sad. But I'm the last to help a crazy bitch that goes by. I didn't know you were a sociopath. I didn't know you were a sociopath. Don't be shocked when you lost what you called meant to be. So I feel afraid, 'cause you're crazy for days. You say he wasn't me and it don't mean a thing. So cry, 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 I don't need you in my life. Need you in my life, no. So cry, 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 you don't even have to try. Don't even have to try. I didn't know you were a sociopath. I didn't know you were a sociopath. You were a sociopath.
Come from scientists and atheists and white men who kill God. They make technology high quality, complex, physiological experiments and sacrilege in the name of public good. They taught me everything just like a daddy should. And you were beautiful and vulnerable and power and success. Goddamn, I fell for you, your flamethrowers, your tunnels and your tech. I studied code because I wanted to do something great like you. And the real tragedy is half of it was true. But we've been fucking mean, we're elitist, we're as flawed as any church. And this faux-rad West Coast dogma has a higher fucking net worth. I bit the apple 'cause I trusted you, it tastes like Thomas Malthus. Your proposal is immodest and insane. And I hope someday Selmers rides her fucking train. I loved you, I loved you, I loved you, it's true. I wanted to be you and do what you do. I lived here, I loved here, I thought it was true. I feel so stupid and so used. I feel so used. I was your baby, your firstborn, the hot girl in your comp sci class. And I was Darwin's prep school dream, bred, born, and raised to kick your ass. I fell for circuit boards, rocket ships, pictures of the stars. If you could only be what you pretend you are. When I said take me to the moon, I never meant take me alone. I thought if mankind toured the sky, it meant that all of us could go. But I don't want to see the stars if they're just one more piece of land for us to colonize, for us to turn to sand. 'Cause we're so fucking mean, we're so elitist, we're as fucked as any church. And this bullshit West Coast dogma has a higher fucking net worth. I bit the apple 'cause I loved you, and why would you lie? And then I realized traumatized. It makes me want to cry. You dumb bitch, I loved you, I loved you, I loved you, it's true. I wanted to be you and do what you do. I lived here, I loved here, I bought it, it's true. I'm so embarrassed, I feel abused. Well, I don't want to eat the rich, I'd have to eat my heroes first. And my tuition's paid by blood, I might deserve your fate or worse. But I don't need your goddamn money, I don't need jack shit from you. So when I speak, you bet your life my words are true. Let me level with you, man, is someone guilty of the game? I took the help, I took the cash, I would've taken your last name. So if any girl on earth should get to make a call about this, it should be me. And as I see it, you're a dick. So fuck your tunnels, fuck your cars, fuck your rockets, fuck your cars again. You promised you'd be Tesla, but you're just another Edison. Cause Tesla broke a patent, all you ever broke were hearts. I can't believe you tore humanity apart with the very same machines that could've been our brand new start. And the worst part is I loved you, I loved you, I loved you, it's true. And sometimes I feel like I still fucking do. I lived here, I loved here, I bought it, it's true. I'm so embarrassed.
Right now I see all these people that love me, but I still feel alone. Can't help but check my phone. I could've made you mine, but no, it wasn't meant to be. And see, I wasn't made for you, and you weren't made for me. Though it seems so easy, and that's because I wanna be your favorite boy. I wanna be the one that makes your day, the one you think about as you lie awake. I can't wait to be your number one. I'll be your biggest fan and you'll be mine. But I still wanna break your heart and make you cry. But won't you wait? No, it's too late. I'm on my own shit now. Let me tell you how it feels to be fucking great. I feel great. Whoa, 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 whoa. You need to be yourself. Love someone for loving you instead of someone really your heart melt. Who knows what you truly felt? You're still my favorite girl. You better trust me when I tell you there ain't no one else more beautiful in this damn world. In this damn world. You're gonna be my best friend, baby. You're gonna wanna be my best friend. I said that. You're gonna wanna be my best friend, baby. You're gonna wanna be my best friend. Favorite boy, I wanna be the one that makes your day, the one you think of. might just be the
walking home, stepped to the gate and I'm all alone. I had chicken on the plate, but the food was cold. Then I covered up my face so that no one knows. I didn't want trouble. I'm the boy in the bubble. But then came trouble. When my mom walked into the living room, she said, "Boy, you gotta tell me what they did to you." I said, "You don't wanna know the things I had to do." She said, "Son, you gotta tell me why you're black and blue." I said, "I didn't want trouble. I'm the boy in the bubble." But then came trouble. And my heart was pumping, chest was screaming, mind was running, air was freezing. Put my hands up, put my hands up. I told this kid I'm ready for a fight. Punch my face, do it 'cause I like the pain. Every time you curse my name, I know you want the satisfaction. It's not gonna happen. I squared him up, left my chest exposed. He threw a quick left hook and it broke my nose. I had thick red blood running down my clothes and a sick, sick look, cause I like it though. I said I didn't want trouble. I'm the boy in the bubble. But then came trouble. And my heart was pumping, chest was screaming, mind was running, nose was bleeding. Put my hands up, put my hands up. I told this kid I'm ready for a fight. Punch my face, do it cause I like the pain. Every time you curse my name, I know you want the satisfaction. It's not gonna happen. Knock me out, kick me when I'm on the ground. It's only gonna let you down. Come the lightning and the thunder, you're the one who suffers. 6:48, he was walking home with the blood on his hands from a broken nose, but like every other day he was scared to go back to his house cause his pops was home, drowning his troubles in whiskey bubbles, just looking for trouble. Well, there's no excuse for the things he did, but there's a lot at home that he's dealing with, cause his dad's been drunk since he was a kid. And I hope one day that I'll say to him, put down those bubbles and that belt buckle in this broken bubble. Punch my face, do it cause I lie.
Homegrown alligator, see you later. Gotta hit the road, gotta hit the road. The sun ain't changing the atmosphere. Architecture unfamiliar, I could get used to this. Time flies by in the yellow and green. Stick around and you'll see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. We're south of the equator, navigator. Gotta hit the road, gotta hit the road. Deep sea diving round the clock, bikini bottoms, lager tops. I could get used to this. Time flies by in the yellow and green. Stick around and you'll see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. We got two in the front, two in the back, sailing along. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone, a someone, a someone, a someone.
jaded, all tied up, no more love, and I'd hate to see you waiting.
Song, and I got a lump in my throat, 'cause you're gonna sing the words wrong. with the Slum Jones on pop when I'm creeping up to the bottom to the hay.
Young lovers with the legs tied up in knots.
Young lovers with the legs tied up in knots.
With the Slum Jones on pop when I'm creeping to blow the hay.
Remember asking both my mom and dad why we never traveled to exotic lands. We only ever really visit friends. Nothing to tell when the summer ends. We never really went buying clothes. Folks were passing on the stuff in plenty loads. New shoes once a year and then out to play ball so we could ruin them. Mama said that it was okay. Mama said that it was quite alright. Our kind of people had a bed. Mama told us we were good kids, and Daddy told us never listen to the ones pointing nasty fingers and making fun, 'cause we were good kids.
Don't get me wrong, I didn't have it bad. I got enough loving from my mom and dad. But I don't think they really understood when I said that I wanted to deal in Hollywood. I told them I'd be singing on TV. The other kids were calling me a wannabe. The older kids, they started bugging me. But now they're all standing right in front of me.
Mama said that it was okay. Mama said that it was quite alright. Our kind of people had a bed for the night. And it was okay. Mama told us we were good kids. And Daddy told us never listen to the ones pointing nasty fingers and making fun, 'cause we were good kids.
I know which place I'm from, I know my home. When I'm in doubt and struggling, that's where I go. An old friend can give advice, when new friends only know a half story. That's why I always keep them tight, and why I'm okay.